That's all I need. Nice little. Bluegill. Let him go. Guess you got him. Tiny little bears. Jacked him up. Bluegill. Swim at the surface and cast it over there. Got him. Let him go. It's fighting like a bluegill. Oh wow, look at his tail. It's incredible. Got cut off. Let him go. Color. Let him go. Good fish, good bluegill. Free coloring. Cool. Wasn't expecting that. I sat for a second and I started reeling it in and it was on. Little bluegill. Craziest. I was recording back about this little bluegill.
Pretty.
Little guy. Fish. Let him go.
Got him. Yes, sir.
I was all over the place with my kayak.
You guys are the popsicles back here. Fishicles.
Ooh, that little.
Damn it.
A little sore. Alright, let him go. Jeez. Feisty bugger.
Deal.
Get a fish and let me go.
Thank you, that guy.
Wow. I was wondering how long that was going to take for that to happen. Just about the fish I caught on that. Yeah, I get my tool. Let's see if I can rescue this. Let him go. Something's on too. Fish, let him go. Cool.
Caught him again.
Fish. Let him go.
Sheesh. Out of my face.
I set the hook on that guy and I think I got a line twisted up top. Let him go. was not expecting that. All right, guys, I think that's gonna be it for today. I had a really great day. I went out on a walk with my mother earlier, and I was able to catch some bass there. Caught like 3 or 4 bass, maybe even 5, I'm not even sure, but it was a handful of them. And then I went out later on in the afternoon with my dad here at the lake in our kayak. So thanks again, guys. I appreciate you guys watching the video. Please make sure to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Again, please like, share, subscribe the channel. I look forward to bringing guys future content, but in the meantime, you guys have a great and safe holiday weekend, and like I said, stay tuned for future content. Have a good one.